Good morning, good morning, good morning. Welcome to day 5. Elements of Enchantment, Corinne Demisdahl. This is the new fantasy collection. Just to bring you guys up to speed, about 2 years ago, this is the first Vanessa Perrin new fantasy doll that they released. They pick very popular characters. So this one I think was called Spellcaster. And this is Adele Makeda, and she's absolutely fabulous. She was the second one. And then this is Scarlet Hex Anja, and she came out last year. And, you know, I won her, so I was like, okay, I'd get her. But look at this new fantasy. And she's put up this. Look at that. Same kind of box. It's really, really beautiful. Let's take a look at the fourth installment of New Fantasy, Corinne Demisdahl. She's my favorite. This gown has an olive look to it, but in real life, it's very much bronze/gold. Anyways, she's amazing. Here are her accessories. You get a second pair of hands. They call them spell casting hands. The shoes, a matching bag, and look at those earrings. And it looks like she's got a bangle bracelet as well. Can't say enough about her. Here is her certificate of authenticity, as my friend says. I've got 674 of 1500. So, not a huge run, but not, you know, it's not like 500 or 600. But still, thrilled to have her.